Yeah, I mean, I expect more about this GP. You know how important is the qualifying. So with the yellow flag, I was not able to put a bad lap, and starting from 10 is not easy. Hopefully today with more lap, we'll be able to recover more positions.